President, we all know that the main obstacle to Turkey's progress towards democracy is the Turkish army, an army that controls not just the millions of soldiers and their dependents, but also controls political parties and processes, the police and secret service, much of the judiciary, including the Supreme and Constitutional Courts, as well as the religious, educational, social and economic affairs of the country. Since General Atatürk's revolution in the 1920s, Turkey has in reality been under a military dictatorship, either directly or indirectly. Recently, the prospect of EU accession has given the opportunity for some brave people, like the leaders of the AKP party, to challenge the army's supremacy. We have the duty to help these people, but not just in words, but in deeds. The army derives most of its strength from the support of the West. Billions of euros in direct aid and in lucrative joint defence ventures are given by the USA, Britain, Germany, Italy and Spain. These countries and others, including Russia and China, have a duty to cease all such economic support to the Turkish army until and if true democracy is securely established in the country. Thank you.